Other than the name of this song is Demon. Oh, it's demon time.
Fucking let your soul speak.
Renetta, Rico. Happy Saturday. Let's get it.
I don't really be talking my shit, popping my shit the way I should, you know what I mean?
But I think you know that I
all that shit off.
You think you as hot as me, I think you OD'd.
But I start popping that fake shit,
I'll be close, I'll be on the bus.
Cash.
Twice now, I'm in charge.
Big L, free boss. Gang, little thing, they don't know much, but I think they know that I can get it off. If you think you as hot as me, I think you OD'd off the fentanyl. Pay the cost so I can shoot the boss. Paid it twice, man, why I'm in charge. Bigger boss, this super sauce. She gon' squeeze it in, she gon' lick it off. Big drip, designer bag with a big clip. Got lids for days, spend big chips. Out Times Square with a thick bitch. Facts, big bags, money bags, and us big facts. Make your bitch let me hit that. You ain't never get your bitch back. Damn, good whip. She like, damn, boy, you did that. I break her off like a Kit Kat. You all call it while I'm in that. You gotta relax. Niggas be ready to die for the pussy. Don't even be strapped. Fuck type shit is that? Like you can't switch up the vibe.
Make her- they die for the pussy. They don't even be strapped. That's a double entendre. Strapped as in a condom. But strapped as in a gun. You know what I mean? Strapped. Okay, this is not bad at all. I do want to say something. Neo, his mixing has gotten better. I've noticed that. His mixing got... So I've critiqued his music before several times. I like Lil Dame. I think he's dope. He's got that Philly sound to him, that street sound, which I like, right? But the main thing with him was his mixing that needed a lot of work. And I do feel like his mixing has gotten a lot better. I could tell. I could hear him way more clearly. So let me bring this back right quick, all right? Shout out to my guy Neo. Shout out to my guy SSHDZ, the legend of the building as well.
She like, damn boy, you did that. Yes. I break her off like a Kit Kat. You all call it while I'm in that. You gotta relax. Niggas be ready to die for the pussy. Don't even be strapped. Fuck type shit is that. Like you can't switch up the vibe. Make her tell me where you be at. They know where I'm stamped. If I got beef with a nigga, I'm up all night like I vent. We know where you at. I'm sending the goons to send you where you can't come back. And that's not a threat. That's a promise. Oh, he like you, Donis. My young boy got the whoppers. He like, fuck with me, bro. I got it. They ain't gonna slide through if it's a problem. They got letters and mop sticks. No hezzy, straight popping. Now I'm trending suspect and topic. Niggas always worried about petty shit. Never worried about profits. Pistol off in my boxes. I ain't got time to be boxing. See us North niggas real shotters. Your hood full of imposters. Book a show, get you lined up. I'm out LA eating pasta. While you somewhere spitting blood up. Lil bitch, get your funds up. Where I'm from, all that gun stuff, it get looked at like that's fun stuff. I don't zip lean, I'm on my act up. Before COVID, I've been wrapped up. They treated me like I was dead and gone, and I ain't going nowhere.
Okay, this is dope. He has like, it's an acquired taste, right? It just depends what you're into. He has that Philly street music sound, all right? It's different. I'm used to this type of music. I listen to this type of stuff. I like this. This is what we call like drill music as well. This is like Philly drill music, low key. It has its own sound. I'm not mad at this at all. Shout out to Lil Dame. Right? And I want to say really quick, once this is over, I got to shout out Big Frankie Frank, right? Shout out to Big Frankie Frank for the major love. The major love, right? Let me bring this back. Neo, I see you.
Get your funds up. Where I'm from, all that gun stuff, it get looked at like that's fun stuff. I don't zip lean, I'm on my act up. Before COVID, I've been wrapped up. They treated me like I was dead and gone, and I ain't going nowhere, I just packed up. But now I'm back around, and I could back, and I could back that, and I could back it up. Any day, I could grab some weight, and I could break it down, and I could sack it up. Niggas throwing dirt on my name was always something wasn't adding up. And I ain't saying that gay shit. If it's wartime, we got to let up.
Okay. That's a Lil Dame, man. Yo, Neo, how did you come across Lil Dame? How did you first discover dude, man? All right, y'all, this was Lil Dame. It's a drill. Hold up. I just dropped the link in the comments, y'all. Go subscribe to that man, all right? Hit him with a like.